Hello and welcome to a new map called Spiral Control by Dirk van Winden. Sounds very Dutch, so I'm gonna guess he's Dutch. Well, that's weird. Why does the... right there it just unloads that bit of stuff in front of me. I guess it's like a chunk. Am I on a chunk border here or something? Why is that a thing? That's weird. Either way, I don't really know what this is all about. Like, it sounds very strange. Have you ever had the feeling that you don't know which way to go because there are too many ways? Probably not. Well, you will. Spiral Control is a challenging map with a playtime of about 1 hour, depending on how good you are. Of course, to reach the button on the top of 9 levels for the rules, otherwise it will be way too easy. I don't really know what to expect. It sounds interesting. We'll give it a shot. So let's look at this. Spiral Control, May 14th. That's been a while. That's like more than 2 weeks ago. Maybe it was posted somewhere else. And I missed it. Goal. Reach the button at the top of the spiral, okay. Made by a 14-year-old boy named Dirk. Dutch, yeah. It took about 2 weeks to build this, no addiction. it takes about 1 hour to complete this map, it's not hard. If you die, you lose immediately, and please stay in game mode 2, okay. There may be some bugs, yeah, that's always the case. Have fun, jump, alright. So this looks... Well, very wooden. Some glowstone. It's not the most amazing build I've ever seen. Let's see. Have fun. Jump, level run, simple wood tutorial. Okay. So just, I go up. If you cannot pass an obstacle, jump one spiral down. Okay. Yeah, I can't pass this. Don't think I can jump around the corner like that. So I go down one spiral, and then up like this. If you see another one, jump back past the first one. Okay. That's interesting. It's a weird mechanic, or it's not really a mechanic, I don't know how to explain it. It's weird. If something isn't there, you can jump to continue, jump forward. Okay. From here, you can get back to the other spiral. I can. This is very weird. Yeah, it's interesting. It's interesting to think about this. I wonder... how hard this is going to get, though. It says it's not very hard. It might just be a lot of falling off of spirals. Almost here, jump to the other side to finish the lever. Okay. Some parkour here, but we're fine. Tutorial complete, push the button to go to lever 2. Okay. Okay, I lied about the dying part. If you die, you just respawn. Okay, that's good. yeah, I wondered about that, because it's not in hardcore mode. Lever 2, red sandstone. Okay. But yeah, just losing immediately would be way too frustrating. Instead of jumping, you can use bridges. Okay. this is kind of strange. I don't know. That's just bridges everywhere here. So is this just teaching me that there are bridges now? Because now it feels like I'm just going up the stairs when there's no bridge to jump. I always wonder where's the safest jump? I think it's more like it's safer to jump like this than it is to try and like jump off of there and get in here. I don't know. Now you can jump back. Can. If I don't hit my head. Made it? Okay. Alright. Don't think I want to use this bridge because it doesn't take me anywhere, so we'll go up instead. We'll use this one. See how high we can get on this. Looks good so far. There's a vault here, so we'll go over this way and up again. And now I need to... jump down here and go across. and up and across and up and across and up, and that is it. Complete. I don't know how many levers there are. Yo. Level 3, Plubris Marine. That looks like it's quite a few. Interesting, interesting. From now on, you may not jump from one spire to another. Use the ladders and the bridges. Good luck. Okay. So I guess that's... I mean, there's nothing enforcing these rules. Not everything. Okay. Is what it looks like. Yeah. So I can't... use... Okay, but I'm allowed to jump here, right? Yeah, because I'm not jumping from spiral to spiral, I'm jumping from a ladder to a spiral, and then going up the ladder again. That's interesting. I mean, there's nothing enforcing these rules. I guess it would be very hard to do that. Probably impossible, actually. I mean, you could like have barrier block things in the way that prevent me from jumping from the spirals or something. Like that, I don't know. Okay, I'm not allowed to jump off the spiral. But this is the same spiral, right? So I can go over here. Because this is the other spiral. But this is the same one. So I'm allowed to do this, I'm pretty sure. And then I can go up here. Use those or go back. You may not jump down with this problem. Okay, so I do this and this, and then I go up here. It's not too bad. The choices you make are crucial. Mostly there's just one way out. Okay, so I could go here, but there's nothing. Let's go the other way, but there's nothing either. That's interesting. Is there a ladder over here? Is, but I can't reach it from up here. So actually, I think I have to go back down. How do I get on that spiral? Oh, I think I can... Yeah. Actually, no. I don't want to break the rules of not jumping from spiral to spiral, so I'm not sure what I can do here. How do I get over there? There's a ladder up here. Oh yeah, this is the way. Yeah, this is the way for sure. Now I can climb up this one, and from here... Four ladders, one way, choose. Let's just try this one. Maybe. It's not like I can tell, anyway. This looks like a dead end. Maybe it's not. But it is. This one dead ends too. This one might be the right one. Actually, probably... Yeah, I don't know. I can't tell. This one doesn't start here though, so how do I get there? Are you using this one maybe? No. Where even am I now? I guess I got turned around, I think. Oh no, I made it, okay. Very well, learning is over, use your brain and don't get misled. Level 3 completes. Okay. Level 4, colorful vure, free spires, what are you gonna do? Just use this one. See how far it takes me. Am I allowed to jump off of spirals again, or is this still not allowed? Not sure. I feel like I have to jump off of spirals, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not, we'll see. Try not to jump from one spiral to another. Unless we have to, like right here, I have to, right? Or I could go down here. Okay, I don't have to. Because this is where I would, it's where I would have landed anyway. So let's just assume for now that the rule is still in place, that I can't jump off of spirals. Oh, it's a terrible word. Let's go up here. See if this is the right way to go. I don't think this ladder is doing me any good. It might be my only option. But yeah, I can't get anywhere from here. This is pointless. And I can't get anywhere from here, so I need to go. I almost fell. Down here, and see if we go up the blue side. Where do we end up? It's like, I don't know, this is not, this is a bridge, right? So I can, like, go over here. Should be fine. So I didn't jump. Let's see if I go up this way. It's so hard to see where I need to go, finally, like in the end. Like, I don't know where the end is. I don't know where it stops. This is not a very pointless ladder, though. Okay, this is where I need to go, I think. I don't know how to get there, though. This goes down pretty far, actually. Let's check it out. Did I go up this way? I think I did. Did I go up the blue way? I think, yeah, I think so. And then I did go up this one. Let's maybe use this one instead this time. I feel like I've been here too. Yeah, I've been here. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to jump over there or not. Let's see if we can do it without jumping. It's a dead end here. This goes down far. Pretty sure I've gone up this. Right? Have I gone up here? It's really hard to remember where I've been already for some reason. I struggle with that right now. Let's see if I go up this way. Yeah, no, I've been here. I could jump this. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to. But I'll do it. I don't know. Like, I wasn't jumping from a spiral to another. Same thing here. I could also jump this. That was bad. Almost killed me. Missed my jump completely. Where did I go up? Right here. This is where I almost died. See, is there an easier way to get up higher from here? This dead ends. Yeah, it are dead ends. Is that way up here? I guess using this ladder. But how did, like, I don't think I did that right. Like, I think I was supposed to come up from this side. Let's see, how do I get down here though? How would I end up here? Coming down from here. Oh, so that's what I missed, I guess. I would have come up here. Let's try to find the legit way. Yeah, I think I could have come up this way, and then I would have had to go like across here, and then Wait, no, then down. I'm so confused now. Yeah, down and around, and then like this, up this way. No, right? No, I'm doing it wrong again. How did I go? Ah, this is so easy to get lost. Even though it's color-coded, I can't seem to remember where I've been. Oh yeah, down here. This is the right one. Yeah, up this way. That's the right way to go. And then you go down here, up here. Okay. It's kind of legit. Level 5. Fire and water. Okay. Fire, water. Let's go fire. Or maybe not. Yeah, let's go water. See if that's any better. To start out, at least. You have to switch elements occasionally. Okay, so yeah, that's where I had to start, I think. But not always. Now I'm still not sure. Am I allowed to? Am I allowed to jump? Off of spirals onto other spirals. Yeah, I don't know. Like I can't reach a ladder or a bridge from here. Like the bridge is down there, and the ladder's over there. But I mean, I can reach that. I can't jump that. I'm just not sure if it's what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh yeah, I can reach it. Okay, I actually can reach it. That's interesting. Yeah. So I think we should just not. I don't know why that, like, that should not have been in the tutorial, really. It taught me a mechanic, or a mechanic. It taught me to, like, how to move, and then the first rule I read is not, don't do that. That's not allowed anymore. It's a weird approach. Can I go anywhere from here? I don't see. I can't go down, and I can't go up on this one. And I can't go across either. Over here, I can go down to this lever, but that doesn't do anything for me. Can go down here, though, and then up on this side. But that is a dead end, too. Or I can go back across here. And down here and up. Then down here and up here. Yeah, I think that's. Yeah, it's always. You have to go down to go up, basically. It's always interesting. I can go across and up, or I can go across here, I'm not sure. Let's try the water side first. Can go across again or up. Keep going up here until there's a reason for us to stop. Okay, that's a reason, I guess. Yes, try and go across to the fire side once more and see if it can go. I can go down here, or I can go. Yeah, I can't go down there, so let's go down here. But this is a dead end. That's not very nice. And I can't go down this, and I can't reach that, which would go up again. So let's go down one lever. Like so, and now we can go up here and across here. This is a dead end, but we can reach the ladder over here now. Go up. Go across. Oh, almost fell. Okay, grab the ladder again by mistake. It's a dead end. This is not a dead end. This is a dead end. Very interesting. It's very weird to think about where I need to go. I could go up here, I can go up here, I can go across to. Let's try the closest path up, which is this one. Which leads me to a dead end this way, but I can go down and then I can go across or up here. Let's try to keep going up whenever we can. I can't jump this. Is this okay? Is it allowed? If I go down here, I can't go back though. Then I would have to go on the other side. But I can go over there and then take the bridge maybe. This jump should be allowed, right? I'm not jumping across spirals here. This is the same one. It's just a dead end thing that I can jump on. I think technically that's allowed. Do this, maybe. Could have just taken the other bridge. Dead end? Yeah, of course. But I can see where I need to go now. That's good. If I reach this ladder, I can go up top and across. That's probably the way to go. I just need to figure out how to get down there. By coming across from here, so I need to go up on this side, and then like this. Perfect. Then across like this, and up here. Very nice. Level 5 complete. I guess that's it for this episode too. If this ever makes it to YouTube, we'll see. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.